Hey, what's up? Welcome to another episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. The last time we had just, well, made it through a cutscene. That was pretty awesome. We spoke to this lady, if I remember correctly, and now we need to fetch some stuff or something. Or whatever it was. So we are gonna go over to wherever the thing was, or was it over here by chance? Excuse me for not remembering the exact way I needed to go. Well, okay, I can't interact with that door, so that subtracts that from the equation. Then I need to go out again. I'm going to take a random guess and say I need to go up again. At least that's what I think.
I love yes. you so. I want to sing it to the heavens.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you not newly widowed?
He killed my husband.
Oh. Confront her. Oh,
Cesare
I see.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions.
But if I... Yes, I can climb here. Good.
I will keep our secret.
Grazie.
And we'll do this. Or not. We will climb up here. Can I do that? Yes, I can. Dang it. Can't. God damn it. Okay. Maybe around here? Of course not. Of course I can't. Where the hell would I get over there? How and where? I'm going to try this item. Okay, here we might have something. We'll climb down a little. Unless I can just walk through the door. Nope. Then we'll do it this way. Climb up here. Go up again, go to the left.
What was that?
Nothing.
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
Oh shit, I failed, didn't I?
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Dang, I think I fucked up.
He loves me. He loves me not.
Oh, no, I haven't fucked up yet.
He loves me not.
That's still good.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves
A little
me.
Down, and we can drop from here. There we go.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
That's my name, don't trip it out.
Nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible.
Then you leave me no choice.
Come at me, bitch.
Guards!
Oh, please, they're no match for me. Damn it! Not the thing I wanted to do. I was too hasty. I was too hasty, I screwed up. I was just like, no bitch, you ain't getting away. Oh shit. Well, take down, motherfucker. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Get him off. Oh jeez. Nope, you don't. Oh hell nah. Oh hell nah. Go on then. That's how we do it. You little bitch. Come the fuck at me. Huh. Alright. I remember now I can control the camera somewhat at least. Sit the fuck down, you little bitch. Ow! I could barely get him. That's how we do it. Oh no, you don't. Fuck you.
Get off me.
Come back here, you little scumbag. Oh, I nailed! Stabbed him in the dick! Yes! Oh, just... Oh, that combo though! Come on! And only one guy left! There we go, that's how we do it! Come over here!
I cannot leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me! Scream, however!
And I will kill you!
Take your tongue.
Oh! Well, okay, that didn't go exactly as planned.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? I'm guessing out here. Oh shit! Fuck, 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 fuck. I'll need to let you go for now. And you will need to sit the fuck down. As will you. Let's come back. Freaking dick. Don't care. Don't care right now. You are going to die. Come on. There we go. You bitch. Sit the fuck down. Oh my god, can you die? Thank you. Just standing there like nobody's business. Oh no, 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 don't you dare.
I bet you think you're doing great.
You're coming with me.
Charging around, killing whomever you wish.
Yes, indeed. Indeed I do. And there's another guy here. I have to take him out too, but that's fine.
Do you know what became of the party once your hunt was finished?
I had a feeling you would come.
Them of everything and threw them into prison.
Come on then, little bitch, come back. Oh, damn takedown though. Die already, Jesus. Oh, what the hell? Oh, he caught me, that's why. Come on then. Die, you big son of a bitch. There we go. And no, you don't. Come on back here. Come back here. I'm not done with you. I am not done with you, lady.
The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased. Wiped from the history books. Poof, just like that.
Do you think I care? I don't.
You ignored the consequences.
Oh my god.
Content to
well,
set events into motion.
Surprise, motherfucker. What the hell? Oh, prisoner escaped, what? Assholes! Oh my god. She is slippery as hell. And the guards doesn't make it better. God damn it. Oh my god, really? There we go,
rescuing
Jesus Christ.
Princesses from castles now? No!
Well, I'll have to let you go. And no you don't! No you don't! Well, come at me here. There we go. Now I can kill you without her getting away. You ain't gonna get me on the floor. Because I'm gonna kill all your guards. I'm just literally spamming space and the attack button. Oh yeah? You ain't gonna get the kill on me, dude. I am Master Assassin. You have no power. Just kicking this dick all the time? Yes. Where do you think you're going? You have no... You're literally no way to run.
Charging around, killing whomever you wish?
Yes, I do. And if you... If you disappear again, I swear to God, I will have so much fun killing you.
Your dear friend Lorenzo stripped them of everything and threw them into prison.
Ow, ow, ow.
No, part of the
no, we don't. Actually, I'm gonna let her run for a second. Ah, jeez. Da! Bitch. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Didn't even mean for that to happen, but that was awesome. Ow, you son of a bitch. Oh, no, you don't. You are not getting the hell away from me again. I will stand around you this time. No, you are not invited to this party, so get the fuck away from me. Sorry for the awkward angle. Sorry for the awkward angle, but I just couldn't see shit right there. There we go. You are coming with me.
Forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased.
Did you hear me the last time? I don't care. I have a mission, and that mission is to get you over to that place. Actually, I'm gonna go a little while this time, and I don't care if you catch up to me. Oh no, 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 no! Don't you fucking dare! Get up, get up, get up, get up, giddy up, giddy up! And you will die. You hear me? You ain't no match for me. Ah, fuck you! You are coming with me. I've already told you so many times.
Ignore the consequences of your actions. Content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through.
And down here, I guess... Yeah, we wanted her to set that girl free. Oh no, you don't.
He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you.
She barely got a meter before I jumped her again. I know there aren't any guards over here now, so yeah.
Whatever, my words are wasted here, hypocrita.
Who's the hypocrite? Really? Oh my god, really? You ain't gonna get away from me, just accept it.
Salute, Lucrezia.
Arms in sync, yes.
How I've missed you.
By a farty fottere, Troia.
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Classy.
Reaching down there for the goods.
Guards! Guards! That's enough out of you!
Holy shit.
Can you walk?
No.
Guess we are going out the front.
Escape from the castello with Katarina and head for stables. Okay, I am not gonna get full synchronization on this, I can already tell that.
Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
That is not what I wanted to do. I tried to run, but yeah, that ain't happening. Oh shit, are you shitting me? Yeah. So full sync failed. And you're dead. And you're dead. And you are dead as well. I don't care if I'm notorious, I have a mission. I'm a man on a mission, and I need to fulfill. Calm down, please, Jesus.
Why save me, Ezio? With Corley taken, I am useless to you.
This looks so goofy. Oh my god. How the hell did I escape that?
You have a family.
How did they see me?
It is not your family.
That this might get tricky.
I had to ensure our elite.
Wrong button. Damn it.
To protect Forley. Do you understand, Ezio?
That's not the button either.
Of course. I knew it. Did not explain.
Where is the button? Alright, this Q. I want a throwing knife. And if I can just get over to you from here. And boom. Oh god damn it. What? Oh shit, wrong button again. Come on, you motherfucking son of a bitch. Ooh, run. Kinda worked, kinda not. And I didn't realize I only had one throwing knife, so yeah, that's a bummer.
Katarina, did they?
I'm not even sure I'm going the right way, to be honest. Escape from Castello with Katarina and head for the stables. Yeah, I think I'm going the right way. Or wrong way, I meant.
No. My name must still have some small value.
The map is so damn confusing.
I was left unspoiled.
But it would not make sense for me that the stables are down. Like that they are underground, that wouldn't make sense. So yeah, clearly it's this way. Or not, I might have just screwed that up. Is it down? Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. I can head up this way again and see if I find it. But if not, then holy shit. Are you someone that I need to be afraid of? Okay, never mind that, I can't even get through here. That leaves me with one option, and one option only. Downwards. Holy shit, my notorious level is off the roof, Jesus. Don't you dare find me. Okay, yeah, it was this way. I was just being stupid. Welcome at me, you little bitch. Drop killed.
I see him! There!
And you're gonna die. And that's how we do it. Now we just need to run over here.
Don't you dare!
I have to, sorry. The laugh. Now we're gonna have some fun. when the guard is close. Okay. First, that was at the very last second. And second of all, that was the most awkward camera angle ever. Could barely see anything like that. This way. Yes. Oh, there's a guard. Of course there's a guard. I'm gonna wait here in case he decides to go around the corner. Perfect. Nailed that. Absolutely nailed that bitch. And then out the right, I guess. Just want to make sure. Yes. I'll put you down for now. And assassinating for the win. Hehe. So much running, picking up, picking down. Or letting down, I guess. Is it literally only through here?
It seems to open from over there.
Where the hell? Oh, over there, I see. Yay, here we go. Just need to do this and... Are you too close? Oh, no you aren't. Good. Shit! God damn it! Oh no. No you don't, you aren't gonna alert anybody. You shut the hell up. And we go for the second one. And of course it's up there, god damn it. Of course I have to go like a fucking mile. But I could place her down here for now and just parkour up there. At least that's what I thought. Yeah, this way it goes. This way it works. I'll be down there in a jiffy, don't you worry. And he shouldn't be able to see me from here. Yes, there we go. Now it's just to get the fuck down from here. A little more to the left, and there we go. Perfect. Now we'll just slowly move down without hurting ourselves. Pick up Katarina, and then we're out of here. Running in the goofiest possible way again. Yes. Excellent. 50%, that's good enough for me.
Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover it.
Escort Katarina on horseback as she flees from the Castel St. Angelo. Still, those words where it's like tangled together, those are impossible to pronounce. Well, almost. Okay, full sync, achieve a killstreak of at least 5 guards. Holy shit! I actually don't need to stay unnoticed this time. I'm surprised. I can actually stand on my horse! Holy shit! Oh my god! Well, this time I don't really care about the whole thing, to be honest. Whoa. Get the hell out of my sight! I don't care about running over a bunch of people.
Go to Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
I run.
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
Ha. Easy piece of lemon squeezy. You are gonna die. Just saying. Oh my Jesus. Oh, I didn't even notice. I'm spamming everything. Oh no, no, no. No, you there. Don't you fucking dare, you little bitch. One person was successful. Attack the same enemy many times in a row to perform. Yeah, I know. I'm not that stupid. Ah. Remain in the area. Okay. No, 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 no. Don't you dare. Don't you freaking dare. Get the fuck away from me! What the hell was that? Whoa! Desynced? What? Why did I get desynced? I have honestly no idea why I got desynced. I stayed in the area and everything. What the hell? I think this. Okay, what's my mission right now? fight the guards to give Katerina time to escape. Oh, I guess some of them actually got away from me. That explains things. Ow. Assholes. Whoa, jeez. You are not executing her. You will not get away from me. I am remaining in the area. Come on. Die, you sons of bitches. I'm multi-attacking. This is multitasking, but killing instead. Ow, you fucking douche. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, no, don't you dare. It's impossible to get out of there quick, what the fuck? Oh, no, you don't. I'm just literally like, holy shit, I'm doing things. Okay, 20 seconds left. Come on, we can do this. 20 seconds. 20 fucking seconds. I know I can do this. I am almost dead, that's what I am. You are gonna die, my good sir. You have caused me so much trouble. And one more. There we go. Oh no, you don't. Fuck off.
Who's that?
Finally. I was gonna sing something like London Bridge is falling down, but I don't even care. Outrun enemies will break their line. God damn it, I don't wanna fight anymore. Ah! I'm running. Running for my life. Oh shit! Holy crap. Okay, not really what I had in mind, but fine. Eep. Okay. Damn it, you should have stayed in a group. That was my plan for you to say, holy Jesus. That guy came out of nowhere. Yeah, there's no way in hell you're getting me here. Oh, never mind, perhaps there is. I'm trying to become notorious, Jesus. Or unnotorious, I meant. The other thing. Just gonna rip this one off real quickly. Oh jeez. Oh god. Okay. Okay, so that's how we do it. Eh? Which way did he go? You ain't never gonna find me. Oh shit! Run for the win. Not really what I had in mind, but hey, it works. I'm gonna run so fast. Gotta go fast, dude. Gotta go fast. And we're gonna climb up again. God damn it, let me go already. Jeez. Not really what I had in mind, but fine, it works. Now we'll just get up here, get the hell away. And if we'd be all good in the hood. Oh, come on. Oh. No, get in there. There we go. Don't ask me why he jumped out, I have no idea. Bitch! Get wrecked! Oh no, no. Don't climb down, don't climb down. I am trying to become a tourist, but these assholes just won't give up. Or unnoticed. Why do I keep saying notorious? I have no idea. Well, okay, I have one idea, because it's a fancy word. Alright, I have one choice, and one choice only, that's getting to the ocean. Where is the ocean? I need the ocean. Good, I'm heading right towards it. Also, I need to know my mission right now. Hiding spots, yeah, okay. Appears blue dots on the minimap when in open conflict. Okay, that's hiding spots. Then I will go for those. Ah!
It's a novel way to get
You don't see me. I am invisible. There we go. Full sync failed, I don't care. I got away. That's what matters. Whew. Okay. Well, that was cool. So, what other missions do we have now? What? Oh, right, that's the doctor or something, right? Christina mission. Right. I remembered. Of course. And this is... Curtain assignment. Yes. Okay, well, we have an actual mission to do, so I'll go ahead and do that. Oh, well, memory sort. Not what I meant to do. I meant to do this. There we go. So let's head over there. Just gonna see what this is all about. Oh, so that's what I can do. Okay. Cool. Well, I don't need you anymore, so how do I... Okay, good. Thank you so much, ladies. You're the best. Oh, no, no, no. No, come on. You're kidding me. Oh, my hell. How did that happen that fast? Jeez. Well, I have a hiding spot here, so the joke's on you, bitches. I don't care if you get up, you ain't never gonna find me. At least I fought. Holy shit. Dang, dude. Oh, that's perfect landing though. No, 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 don't just there. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Not here. Okay, okay. I'm moving with him. I'm moving with him. I'm safe. And they are going in my direction as well. That's perfect. I couldn't have wished for a better cover up if I wanted to. Perfect cover up here. And now we'll disperse. Climb up here. And we're on the move.
Never has one so cursed perfect. The city by his actions. He is a cancer that slowly spreads, corrupting all we hold dearest.
Okay, I need to drop down here. And it's you that I need to speak with, isn't it?
Find.
Yeah, bribe. And notoriety zero. Beat that, bitch. I have lost my notoriety. Awesome. Okay, so I think we did pretty well this time, actually. Got a lot of work done, did a full mission to the end, and yeah, I'm pretty pleased with myself. Even though that was quite difficult to do that thing I needed to do. It was so freaking irritating to just take her up, set her down, and just repeat the process. Oh, no you don't. I am gone. I am invisible. You saw a ghost. The ghost wasn't me. But yeah, I'll head over to this mission really quickly, or memory start, I guess. And, then I guess we'll see each other in the next episode of this. Is there anywhere I could jump down over here by chance? Not really, but the safest way to jump down would be right here. So I can do this. And how I learned to do that is none of your damn business. I am an assassin. That's all you need to know. You don't need to fear me, by the way, just saying. I am in need of being feared. Can I jump down or jump up here? Well, yeah, I could. Okay, for real now, we'll end it. So, I hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, I trust you know what to do. And if not, then thanks for watching anyway. And as always, have a good one. Bye! And don't you worry, I'll wait for the next episode before I start this mission.